Everyone, this is Infamous here, coming back to you with another gameplay of The Last Guardian. Let's get this thing started. So right now we trying to dive under this little place right here. You better go ahead and rise up to the water. That I don't know what.
I was trying to just say, rise out of the water. Rise out of the water.
Well, I don't know how I'm going to get up there. I'm assuming Trico is supposed to help me. Trico, are you going to help me out? Why he don't listen? He like to take his precious time. Why Trico want to be slow sometimes? Like, I don't know if it's my Trico or not. Let me know. If it's just me, then I got the wrong copy of the game. There we go. Come on, old Trico, we gotta go. Trico. Oh, he be arguing me, but why he gotta be so cute doing it though? I keep on saying he. I mean, I should say it, but I just keep on just saying he. It just happens. We need to hurry up, get out this water, because I love water now, but don't get me wrong, we need to get the hell out of here. Trico, can you hurry up? Now he's going up to heaven. Is that supposed to happen? Trico's just going to leave me and walk away. Don't even realize I'm going up. At least he's still alive. What's this? Why is it glowing? It's kind of weird. Am I supposed to put two objects into these circles, or ain't nothing? I don't know. Maybe I gotta light them up at the same time. Let me see. Well, something did it. Oh, let me get out the way. So it's an elevator. Okay. I see them. They over here got technology advanced up in this temple. Now we gotta find Trico. And find where he at. I bet he's like over here like doing them you know, those sad moans like Okay, we gotta go up there. We gotta go up there. Just wanna make sure, check my surroundings. At least it didn't put me all the way back from the beginning. I think I see where I gotta go. Climb up these. What would you call them? Would you call them bushes or vines? I don't think it's vines. Moss? Maybe it's moss. Yes. Maybe Trico's sleeping and yawning somewhere. Maybe he just waiting for me. Hey, drop down. Why don't you drop down? Maybe I gotta jump. I don't want to fall off the thing now. Okay, good. Is that Trico? I don't think it's Trico's tail now. I don't know. I don't think that's Trico's tail. I know I did say He might be sleeping or waiting for me. We're just gonna have to wait and see who it is.
What it is? What's behind the tail?
Oh, very sound. Maybe it is him. You know what? I got scared. You know, I got scared for a second because, you know what? We saw that other tree go. And, you know, it's... He might just be sitting here laying around. It's okay. It's okay. I'm happy he's waiting for me.
Oh, crap. You know what? It ain't him. I got them wrong. I got it wrong. I got it wrong. We gotta go. Oh my gosh, can you move faster than this? Oh no, he sees me. Well, let me get up. Let me get on the damn freaking rope. Aang, you need to come on. I don't know his actual name. We're just gonna call him Aang. Can you drop down? I'm trying to drop down so I won't be like, you know, out in the open. Okay, there we go. It's not good. Is there another way I'm supposed to go to? Because I don't see no mouse. Oh wait, I think I see it. Let me climb up here. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go! No, we not in the clear. Oh shit! I almost got eaten. Oh, man, this armored Trico, I'm assuming that's what it's called, scared me. But I'ma use your head as a
as a stepping stone. Thank you. Okay, we made it. Is this the only place I'm supposed to go to? Oh man. I just want to make sure, cause seemed like this trigger gonna pop out of nowhere, cause it's a big area now. Okay, I know he's gonna try to jump and try to capture me. Here he go. Over here roughhousing me? Well, I mean, at least he can, you know, eat me. I'm just saying. So he leaving? Who is gonna save me from this cage? Trigger don't even know where I'm at. Oh my gosh, after so long. Trico comes back. Man, Trico should find me some food. Shoot. Always been finding him food. He needs to find me some food. Okay, I forgive you. I forgive you for leaving me, okay? Cause he looked kinda sorry, like, why you gotta do me with these eyes? And them sounds. It's just so cute! I think it's smelling that the other Trico been here. Well, we shouldn't waste any more time. Trico just need to go ahead and help me out over here. Oh crap. That has to hurt. You over here looking like one of them hamsters in the rolling ball cages. Here we go. Well, I hate how hard it is to just move it. Trico, if you're not gonna push it, just, you know, give me some space, please. This is so, having so much trouble. Okay, there we go. It's time for me to pet him.
Sese Biukuzi, Iwete Kasi, Tunek, Oratu, Onakatu, Awezi.
Here we go, looking for more barrels. How about you give me something to eat though? I'm just trying to see if there's any. I see a barrel back there, but I don't know how I'm gonna get it. Unless I might have to attach a helmet to it. I hope not. Cause that means it's gonna come to life, isn't it not? Excuse me, isn't it not? It better not be. Cause how I'm gonna get away from... Oh man. Here we go.
Atamiji, yetunetu, yeveso oi yoroi, iniati irata.
I freaking knew it. But I think I had a helmet back in the other cage. But I'm gonna make sure before I don't see one around, so. Yep, I think it's the one in the cage from upstairs. I said upstairs, the upper level. The upper level. Honestly, do not know how did a helmet came in the cage. I just don't know. Yeah, I'm just gonna run away. That don't make no sense. I'm trying to think about my plan. Cause I don't have a plan. I might have to do a quick time action. Like once I get down, you know, once I grab the barrel, throw it on top of the platform, and then I'll be able to get it into the elevator. Hey, come on, come on. Oh my, damn, he went fast. Have him come to the left, and then I run to the right and throw it. Okay. Here we go, throw it, throw it! Okay, we got it, we got it. Now let's get the fuck out of here. Too difficult. It was understanding what you had to do. It was just a quick time event. I did all this for you, so We might have to go back up. Trico, turn. We are don't you hurt me. Go jump. I'ma just let Trico, you know, do it, do his thing.
Yeah.
Come on, Trico. We gotta get keep on going higher. Oh, I think I remember this. This is gonna cause Trico to get like act weird. I guess there's no choice. Oh my gosh, Trico! Oh my gosh, this is not good. Trico, fight it! Oh no. I guess the power of friendship ain't that strong. I'm trying to climb back up on here so I can sit here and save myself. Oh my gosh! Okay, so I guess this is the village of where he came from, the boy. It was a time of darkness. In a world of fear, it was the age of gargoyles. Y'all know Gargoyles is my show. Well, y'all know now. Disney need to bring it back. If I have to send, if Disney watches this, y'all need to send, go ahead and bring it back. Just do it, okay? Here we go again, eating him up. You know, that'd be, when people see that, that's, you know, that's effed up. must got a pouch, like, you know, like them pelicans. He must got a pouch that keeps his food in place. One thing I could say, those trees look realistic, you know, the... I'm just saying, I never seen some trees blow like that and look that good. The chosen ones. Who are these chosen ones? We talking about Trico? Or... is there somebody else on that... I'm just saying. So I guess this is how, you know, him and the boy met. This is where it all started. So that's how he lost his wings and his horns. Plus he lost his armor. Question about these soldiers though, are they, I know they're not human, but like, are they just made up of energy? Y'all tell me in the comments below. So this is, they taking us back from the first gameplay. Oh my gosh. And that's how the boy got his tattoos. Oh my gosh, she killed Trico. You killed him. You killed him. You couldn't just fight with the power of friendship.
Are you double OT Ukaya? Anetu Tara. Ate the Kida Lozi. Adatu. O Nozi Awo Kuku. O Mara Genara Woso. Inaku Bastizi. Awizi.
I hope the boy be all right though. Oh, so I guess water saves the day. I'm glad he alive though. Oh my gosh, look how happy he is. keep on going. I think we still gotta go back this way.
Thank you.
Atisa kyak yetu ninaf atrikono. Agiane hediro yo. Agatu iam. Ihedu nezuna. Ara kulo kutio. Otiana lisoma kura le letu arake.
I'ma stop it right here. I'd like to thank all of you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your friends, and I hope to see y'all for the next Last Guardian. Take care.